JSON SQL response, check it out. How do we do it? Well, we went here to this API, debitch slash create table hex, make an entry, blue equal to 42. Let's look at that code. Right here is our JSON content type. This is the function that handles a server response with JSON. We have some optional data here. The JSON object is initially empty, but if we detect that something's there, we are going to filter down that object and spit it back out. And then here is where we are serving it. Also, there's a little comment here.